Guys, welcome back with Astral AOZA, and today I'm going to be showing you how to get rid of the dock blurs and the folder blurs. Some of you might like it, but I personally don't like it. So all you have to do is go into your web browser, as shown, and I really don't need that. And then just type in white. And then go, and this is really, really simple. I already have an image of white, but then all you have to do is to go to a white image. I'll just get a new one just to show you guys what to do. Just a regular white image. I'm just doing this one. And then what you want to do is hold your finger down on the image until this pops up. Press save image, and then when you have that, it's going to save to your photos. So let me just go into my photos here. Oh, that one just popped up, but this is the same one. I'll just use the other one I just did, just for the purposes of this video. Then press that little box thing with an arrow going up, that basically means upload, that it should have, say, one photo selected. With the white photo with a check mark on it. If it shows that, then you're good to go. And then just select use as wallpaper. And then with this, you set home screen or set both. I only want it on the home screen. And then when you get out of here, it should blur the dock and the what? Why didn't it blur it? Let me try that again. Maybe it's not completely white. Let me try my other white one I got. Upload. Use this wallpaper. Set home screen. And there we go. Now it's blurred those. So I think this looks really cool. And it would also look very cool if you like got rid of the names and stuff. I don't know how to do that. I think I might know how to do it, but you need iOS 10. Unfortunately, this doesn't have iOS 10 on it. But I'll make a future video about that soon. When I, get iOS 10, maybe. And, I think this just looks a lot better. And sorry that you need a specific background for this. But, I bet there's other ways to do this, too. So, if you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like, and consider subscribing if you want to see more gaming challenges and possibly tutorials on the channel. And, bye, you guys!